Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Warframe. And this time I'll be doing the Halloween update. So this update was available today and we got this new mask, the Halloween mask, which you can see on my Excalibur. And also you can buy it from the appearance attachments menu for 1 credit. And this is the tactical alert, the Halloween tactical alert, which we'll be doing with my friend BZMX. And you can see the graphics is really different. It's like kind of scary. Dude, this graphics is really scary, man. Can you see that?
See what?
This graphic.
Oh yeah, like this red fuzz.
Cool, bro.
Yeah.
And where is my melee? Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't have any weapons either.
Oh my god.
We're just punching.
That's cool.
Oh, we're so dead.
Yeah.
I wonder. Nope, no weapons either.
We cannot use our abilities. Oh man, we're gonna get wrecked. We can't use our abilities. I should have put more shield and health.
This is crazy.
Yeah. Run away. Ah, fuck! Fuck me. Ah, this is cool, right? This is really cool.
No abilities, no sentinels,
Yeah,
no
nothing.
weapons, just
But
a
it's
very bloody one-punch man.
Yeah, One Punch Man. Yeah, but I find it really good because it's kind of different from what we have been doing till now in Warframe.
Yeah, it's nice, it's refreshing.
Yep.
One second, I'm behind a bit. Okay.
Oh fuck.
Dude, try an air attack.
Oh yeah, that's cool. Better than using the fists for just punching.
I'm down. Thank you.
Seeing Saren for the first time, seeing her punching for the first time.
Yeah.
Like I've seen people using those
Yeah,
hand
fist
weapons.
weapons.
I forgot the name of those weapons.
I actually built one. I'm gonna be using it soon. Forget which one it is, though.
One of them is called Obex.
Yeah, that one's a really good one.
Oh fuck. Fuck, fuck. Fuck, I'm dead. Man, that's really scary. Thank you.
No problem.
What's the objective, by the way?
I have no clue, really. There is no objective.
Here is
just
the door.
Just to kill, I guess.
Come here, here's the door.
Yeah, coming.
Open it up.
Oh, we need a power cell of some sort.
Oh. Where do we get that?
I don't know.
You can destroy those pumpkins?
I can't hear you, what did you say?
You can destroy those pumpkins.
Yeah, you can. Who knows, maybe the power cell will be in one of them. Careful, the three ones, the ones with the three pumpkins, one on top of each other, those are explosive.
Oh, yeah. Can't even use my lens, it's charged. It's charged, but I can't use it.
Yep. You can't use anything.
Yep. Yeah, you hack LCC. Hack LCC. Let this guy hack. Okay, he got the power cell. 2008.
Okay, let's go to the door.
Come on, the door is open.
I was just trying to change my audio settings. I can't really hear you.
Oh. I don't know. I use it regularly, so...
No, it's because of the music volume is too high.
Oh, I actually turned them down to really low because they interfere with my videos as well.
Yeah, when I find a safe spot, I'll change the settings.
Okay.
Although I can hear you a bit better now.
That's weird.
Whoa.
Fucking juggernaut.
A pumpkin juggernaut.
How do we kill him? Oh. Wrecked. I'm trying to punch him, but... I'm dead.
What was that?
You were sent flying.
And I'm dead.
I saw that the way you were flying.
I think we're alone though.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm out.
Same. Guys, please get max redirection and vitality for this.
Try slam attacking the juggernaut.
Yep, try slam attacking. I'm trying to do that, but he keeps me sending away. Are we even dealing damage to him?
And I'm out again.
And I'm out. Let me move away a bit from the crowd. Run away, fast. I guess we need to explode the... Okay, that's good. 2080 did that with his rhino. Cool.
What happened?
Rhino killed him.
What did we get for it?
I don't know. The reward is a catalyst. You coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. It's just
because we are getting fucked here by the fucking Halloween ghosts. Infested ghosts, to be right.
Okay, I'm here.
GG.
Nice.
Yep, that was really cool.
We try and see about fixing this audio before we go into the next one.
Yeah. Now, I need to tell you a couple of more things regarding this update. The first thing is the market. You should go and check the market. There is the Day of the Dead weapon skin pack. It has Daiku, Day of the Dead skin, Dark Dagger, Day of the Dead skin, Dark Spirit Sword, Day of the Dead skin, Serpa, Day of the Dead skin, Sylvain Aegis, Day of the Dead skin, Similor, Sonicor, Spyra, Stavadar, Tonkor, Gracta and Twin Gractas as well with the Day of the Dead skin. And you have these two Siandanas with the Day of the Dead skin. And it's for limited time. I mean, the offer is for limited time, but you will keep them forever, the skins. Plus, you have the armor bundle, the POTA armor bundle with the Day of the Dead skin. Now the next thing is in the alert. After doing the alert for the first time, you will get an Oregon Catalyst blueprint, and for the second time you will get the Day of the Dead sigil, which I'll show you guys, and for the third time you have to do once or twice and you will get the required amount of points by doing twice, I guess, because I did twice. The first time I got like 608 points and the second time I got like 684 points. So I guess twice will be enough to get the required amount of points to get an Orkin reactor. Now there's the sigil which I want to show you guys. The sigil is Day of the Dead sigil. It's this one and it looks really good. A skull with some carvings on the side. It looks really good, and you can there's a limited time helmet, or you can say a mask for instead of helmet. You can get it from the attachments, the dual hand mask for 1 credits. So that's all about the Halloween update. And I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Please like and subscribe for more. Goodbye and thank you.